Hey, thanks for clicking on the extended version of my cast interviews for the film The Revenant. We are actually here at an after party waiting for Leonardo DiCaprio. I don't think he wore this in the film, but man, did he go through a lot in the wild. When you see it, you'll know what I'm talking about. He says it's the toughest role he's ever taken on, and we sat down with the actor plus his co-stars from the movie.
What happened?
We did what we had to do.
He was buried right.
All I had was my boy. And he took him from me, you understand?
There's a scene in the movie where your character is kind of enjoying a simple pleasure of snow on a tongue. Mm-hmm. And I thought everyone's asking you about the tough shoot this was. Was there an enjoyable day where you actually could enjoy maybe the simple things?
It was an endurance test for everyone, cast and crew. But to me, the fun that I had on this movie was kind of watching Alejandro and Chivo when they got the shot that they needed to accomplish at the end of the day, because each day was like a massive rehearsal and then this incredible scramble for this hour and a half of natural light. But sometimes they'd get the shot and then they'd turn into these independent filmmakers and like, Aurora Borealis over there, and then film the dripping leaves and put your eye with a dead bison bone on your head and let's run around. That was the stuff that was fun, because they felt like two guys with an 8mm camera in the wilderness trying to create poetic shots. You know, that was the fun part.
Speaking of bison, what does bison liver actually taste like?
Well, my reaction is up on screen.
And did you ever try any of that?
No, I didn't. I got a walk, actually. It was a walk for me, this one. I had all the snivel gear and lots of nice food and stuff like that. I didn't have to endure anything.
I know you knew what you signed up for, but there had to have been several days where you're on the set and you're thinking to yourself, what am I doing here?
I don't think we ever thought, what am I doing here? Because we always knew what we were doing there, which was trying really, really hard to make a film which might be amazing. and so I don't think we lost sight of that, but we knew that it was tough. I mean, there was never any question. And I think we were surprised by just how difficult it was, like the terrain and the weather and how all those things conspired to make life incredibly difficult, because nature just doesn't care. Yeah. Nature doesn't care about people. It's just there and you have to contend with it. You have to work around it. And discovering that and, you know, dealing with that on a daily basis was a huge part of the film. And I think you can see that in the movie too, which is nice.
The first day I was wading in knee-deep water with Will and Leo, and it was just a crazy experience to be immediately immersed in that, in the cold and in nature, and it was just a beautiful and almost humbling experience.
I read that you guys went to Trapper Boot Camp. Did you actually pick up skills that you can use?
No.
All they'd have to do is chopper us into the middle of the forest and sub-zero temperatures and we'd be fine.
Just leave us there. Good to go.
Yeah,
we threw tomahawks.
Yeah. And muskets. And we learned the basics of what you could learn, but these men were of a, you know, cut from a different cloth. Yeah, when you watch this movie and you're like, how do human beings survive these elements? But they did. I mean, these are some of the toughest men around.
Boot camp was more of a kind of easing into the process that became progressively harder. And
instantly harder once we started. Yeah.
Right. And a lot of the skills we were learning were kind of, you know, prehistoric by comparison to today. So, you know, now we have lighters and gas cookers. So.
Right.
If we, you know, rock, like, bring out the flint and the charcoal cloth and all that kind of stuff, it just, someone's going to come up and be like, come on, man. I like my cigarette already.
Obviously, the bear scene, it was so excruciating to watch. I've never seen anything like it. I mean, come on.
Yeah.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah.
I mean,
yeah,
come on.
Oh, come on. Leave him alone.
You've hurt his back.
Trying to reason with a bear.
Lads. He's already in bits. Would you give him a break?
Breaking his back. That really is out of order.
It's such an intense scene, but it's so cinematic. I mean, that's the thing. It's very brutal. It's very upsetting. But it's the most cinematic thing I think I've seen for a long time. And I think we were saying it's like it's Tesla.
I know, we can laugh about it now, but
would you leave him alone?
It's not
Come on!
It's so not funny, is it? It's,
no.
It's a vicious bear attack, and yes. I'm cracking up laughing.
No, I just have to get attacked by a bear now. Because that's the only
you
justice.
You pan over while it's happening, and you're just standing there going, ah! And then back. No, but Leo's face sells something really, really amazing in it. Very, very intense. And it is one of the kind of big set pieces of the year in film. Would you stop laughing?
Yeah, sorry.
Well, it's funny because, I mean, like, even all the guys on the set just kind of, all of us just kind of turned into animals. We all had, like, huge beards and, like, our, of course, everybody had a man bun on set. So I was almost looking at a bunch of bears, like, walking around set, like, But yeah, it was, worst experience with an animal was probably just being in that cold water and seeing all the fish, you know, flying everywhere. So yeah.
Get to the boat!
Leo, working with him.
He's amazing. He's so good. When you see him doing his work and you're like, yeah, he's very good. But once you see him on the camera,
yeah,
just wow, you know.
And he's your dad.
Yeah.
What is the worst animal encounter you've ever had? Whether it's a scorpion in Arizona, perhaps, or...
I'm allergic to bees, so I have these kind of like, these sort of milestones of pain throughout my childhood. It's not pretty. I sort of go like red and I swell. I sort of turn into like a balloon.
Oh, that's like me on holidays. I think my worst encounter with animals is when, like, my parents have had a couple of dogs which have gotten older and had to pass on. And they're probably the worst ones because Dipper was the man. And Sive was the lady.
Yeah, never actually, gone. I would change my answer. I think, losing pets and stuff. Yeah,
God, way to bring us down at the end.
Yeah.
Go see the Revenant.
Go see the Revenant.
Yeah. Watch the bear taxi, and it's really funny.
Yeah.
I've had a great white experience that was...
That's a cool one. What about the other one?
What's the other one?
There's no other one.
Oh, that's not true.
No, that's true. There is no other one.
I think that you're lying.
No.
What's the hardest emotion to convey without speaking?
Honesty.
Yes.
Perfect.
There you go.
Thank you.
Fitting.
That is the absolute perfect answer.
I ain't afraid to die anymore. I've done it already.
Hope you enjoyed my cast interviews for the film The Revenant. Don't forget to like us on Facebook, Harkins Theaters, for all of your movie news, promotions, and giveaways. And we'll see you at the movies. I'm gonna get to the party.